Hi guys, welcome back to Deadtime Stories. We last left off, Delphine Lalaurie sent a servant to come fetch us. For what, we don't know, but let's find out.
Where to, friend?
Carriage can take you to other places in Spirit World, New Orleans. Where do you want to go? Take me to Lalaurie's place. No, I am perfectly fine not going there.
This is the Lalaurie house. Or the back of it. I wasn't good enough to be seen in the parlor. No, Mrs. Lalaurie met me out in the gazebo like a secret. That woman sure had evil on her mind. When a rich woman like Delphine Lalaurie sends for a voodoo woman, it's for one of two reasons. Desperate love or blinding hate. And Delphine loved no one. Oh, this fearsome place. So much wickedness went on here. Yo, listen now. There are 8 ghosts trapped here, sorrow bound. Use my reveal spirit spell to find them. They'll help you get into the gazebo quickly.
Okay. So we got a new spell. It's a rainbow. This earthy rainbow-colored mixture will force the hiding spirit to solidify enough to be seen. This can be very useful when you're sure there are spirits about, but they refuse to make themselves known. Use a paintbrush to swish the mixture through the airways to spread the spirit to be. Continue painting until the spirit is visible. So we need lily, white dye, dirt, sulfur, a feather, and some blood. And we need the conduit has to be canned and a brush for the accessory. Awesome. Nah, we'll need that. I'll need that. Whoa, hey there. There's a spirit lock on the gazebo. Just said that I need to find the 8 truck ghosts and free them. Oh man, I can't read their names. Can I go back? Yes. Ooh, Jesus, that's spooky. Can I take anything? Another hidden object game. Who'd have thought it? If you hear double clicking, that's my mouse. That's how shit it is. Let's see. What do we need? A hook. Okay, we need rope. Not sure where to find a rope. Oh, there's the hat. We need a horn. There's the horn. There's the bullet. Where the fuck is the rope? Len, I need a few drops for the spell vault. Should I put them in? I don't know, dude, but fuck that place. Oh, we got a bucket full of ashes now. Oh, I forgot we had this vial. Hey, don't mind if I do. I put 3 drops in the vial. Ew. Ow. Ew. I can make out letters. They must spell out something.
Salvation. Salvation.
Okay. There we go. Fuck you. Somewhat organized. Now, when they say bat, do they mean bat or like baseball bat? Oh, actual bat. Okay. We just need the key and the shackles. Which should not be difficult. Oh my goodness. Oh, great. All we need is a fucking key. The smallest of the items. Or I'm presuming it's small. There we go. where do I get seeds from? Just caught it if you're someplace. It's pretty spooky. Bye-bye. Seeds. Ah, there we go, finally. I didn't know where the how the seats were. Okay, so okay, this is going to be a few minutes, probably. She's trapped. Yay! We got a feather. I hope the bird lives. Oh. the harp. So I need to anchor fish. Don't know what that was. Oh, snake. Where would I find gloves? So I think I'm looking for an actual nail. Okay. Okay, I just need the nail now. I thought that was the nail. It looked pretty much like a nail. Okay. I already got the lilies. It's pretty interesting going back and forth. I would hate this bit, but kind of came out interesting. Alright, okay. Based on what opens the deal, which would be this. Don't die. Add Earth that needs the humans healed. Okay. Take the mitts with the whip of hell. Flowers and feather bind the spell. Three beads of crimson lend their hue. Stir clockwise thrice to make it true. There we go. Yay, we got this pretty color mixture. Now we gotta go back.
Where to, friend?
You. Two spirits trapped here. Oh my goodness. Oh good god. Come on you. Okay, let's go release some more spirits. Now let's find the spirits that are imprisoned. There's one spirit. Hey! Oh my god. Okay, so we got Kadavra, Parbothia, and Ephetta. Okay. Let's go over here now. Four pieces so far.
all the spirits. Hurry now. Put the pieces they gave you into the lock. Turn it 3 times and say, "Holy, holy, holy, set the captives free."
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I do thank you for coming, Miss Jessie. Now, any old thing I say is just between us, right?
I'll take your secrets to the grave.
Good. Now, it's about this certain lady, a Mrs. Anton. She's come here from New York and made quite a spectacle of herself, thinking she's fine in those Paris gowns. Oh, it's not fair. Why should she be invited to all the best parties?
What do you want me to do?
Well, I want you to curse her. She can die for all I care.
If the lady were too sick to go to parties, that would do, yes?
I suppose, but it must be for the rest of the season.
Doing harm is risky work. The price is $150.
That's insane.
As you like.
Wait, I can pay you 25 now, and the rest when it's done, if she hasn't appeared at any parties.
So it shall be.
Okay. Well, that ends this episode of Dead Time Stories. I hope you enjoyed this. I know. Holy shit, that was a good one. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye for now.